In this video, we'll look at how to update the Data Link app on your Android smartphone. Open the Google Play Store and type Data Link into the search field. Tap Data Link from the list that appears. If you don't already have Data Link installed, tap the app and tap Install. Follow the on-screen prompts to complete the installation. To update the Data Link app, tap Update and follow the on-screen prompts. Any questions? Contact your local representative or visit us at Tru-test.com.